Back once again, Trey, with another fish out of water request reaction. I appreciate y'all being here with me, but you know what we're here for, the music. Let's get to it.
Beach and I miss you, babe. I miss dancing with you the most of all. I miss the bar where the beach boys would go. Dennis's last stop before Kokomo. Those nights were on fire, we couldn't get higher. We didn't know that we had it all. Nobody wants you before the fall. And I'm wasted. Don't leave, I just need a wake up call. Don't face the greatest. The greatest loss of them all. I'm signing off after all. Rock and roll. I want shit to feel just like it used to. When baby I was doing nothing the most of all. The culture is lit, and if this is it, I had a ball. I guess that I'm burned out after all.
His ego. That's all you're gonna do is feed his ego.
Oh, the life stream's almost on.
voice is perfect. Like, her voice is perfect for the music that's behind her. This instrumentation, it is perfectly crafted for her. Because she has a tone that is softer. It's a softer tone. It's not like soft that is not powerful and her notes don't hit. Because you definitely feel the goosebumps. You get the chills down your spine, especially during the chorus. When she picks those vocal runs up and she gets a little more strength in her vocal tone, it's powerful. But when she's in that soft pocket, it hits so perfectly. When she's in that soft pocket of her, vocals, great keys, great drums, great bass line. But those keys and her vocals are a match made in heaven.